دكتور أشرف عبد الرحيم، أخصائي نساء ورياضة، مستشفى المنصورة العام. أول مرة أجي أليكسيا وأول مرة أشتغل على السيميليتر. بصراحة حاجة محترمة جدا وحاجة very excellent و very professional. السنسيتيف بتاعته عالية جدا بصراحة، وفي تريننج على حاجات كتير، وهو مفيد للناس أصلا كان بيجنرز والناس اللي عايزين يتعلموا شغل أدفانسد شوية ما ينفعش يشتغلوا بره على بيشنت اول مره يعني. فهو حاجه بصراحه كويسه، ماشي. وصلت مصر بخير على الحاجات اللي عملتها.
هو فعلا احمد ثابت اسوشيت كونسلتنت بستاف جينيكولوج ناشونال هيلث هوسبيتال. This is my sixth or seventh times in Alexia. My experience here was very good. I got a very good experience and training in the center, especially after the simulator. The simulator added my experience a lot. Yes, it's difficult than the normal, which is very good and very important because the training on difficult manipulation will give experience for the less difficulty which in the normal patient is valid regarding the coordination, how to manipulate the instrument, the direction of the instrument inside the simulator, which add too much experience in the normal patients. It's very important, and really I wished one day to work on it before, and I was so happy this time ready to go to
Aisha and myself in Libya, Magister of Office in Tobi. Then we were in Alexia, a very nice place, very nice people. And I spent a lot. وبالذات المرة دي كان موجودين السيموليتر، فالسيموليتر عرفنا يعني حاجات كثيرة، وسع التفكير بتاعنا وقدرنا نستفيد منه في العمليات، فعملنا عليه عمليات إزالة المبيض، عمليات الأنابيب. وبصراحة أنا بشكركم كثير.
I've been working since seven years in Germany, University Hospitals in Kiel. And I would like today to share my experience with the LabSim with the candidates all over the world. The LabSim is one of the advanced technologies in laparoscopic simulation. It was added successfully in Alexia August 2015. As you can see in the monitors, it allows you to practice the single precise incisions of every single procedure, which is a very good addition, resembling and helping the development of the coordination skills and the manipulation between the hand. Moreover, it allows, offers you instructions all through the procedures with the different instruments, which is very simulating to a very high level the validation of the simulator. The simulator passed through the validation cascade, phase validation, integration, and predictive validation, which shows that the candidates are able to operate more safely, more precisely, and offering a better surgery for the patients. And this is a very good addition added by the Alexia team to the candidates in the Middle East.